pocket?
Marijuana in the complex. Sipping on you cause my heart's frozen. Starting to shake cause we all rolling. Fuck them bitches, fuck them niggas too. Fuck them niggas, what I got to lose. Mix my drink with some lime, just to buy me some time. Then I'm spending it all on you. You know me very well.
Very safe place. Safest place ever in the world.
Sit down. Attention, please.
Way too sexy. And I'm way too sexy to go unprotected. Way too sexy. And she popped a...
She a lover, she been over once. Enough months. Shout out to Kava. I'm currently waiting to go see the chiropractor. I'm kind of old now, but I still play basketball and still don't stretch before, like I'm 13. But nah, can't do that no more. So, go see a chiropractor and possibly get a massage after that. I got a cut though. So that's all that matters really in real life. Let's see, I went twice before and I was wondering, why don't I do this all the time? Why don't I feel like this all the time? I woke up like a new man. Hey, if you have never been to a chiropractor, just go. And make comment on this video what you learned about yourself. What we've been missing out on. Chiropractor is very, very, very important. I'll see y'all there. It's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. Currently right now, I'm about to go see Dragon Ball Z Super Heroes. Super hype. I'm a super fan of Dragon Ball Z. It's on. And I heard they're giving him his flowers finally. Cause you know he basically plateaued after he destroyed Cell as a teenager. And then he turned into like a Superman. I mean, superhero, scholar, loser, aka doo-doo. I love Marvel just as almost as I love Dragon Ball Z. Actually, I love Marvel more than Dragon Ball Z. But I'm really hyped right now. I'm really hyped. Let me get there.
Wow!
hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. I'm on Christmas Day. Somebody told Goldie that I'm trying to get Goldie. I'm afraid that you see a Goldie that's in the motion.
Hey, whoa!
You know how sticky it gets? You know how sticky it gets? Whoa!
I seen Dragon Ball Super Heroes last night. Ha! Gohan is back. All the way back. I don't want to spoil it because it just came out. He's back. Finally. That Cell Saga Super Saiyan 2 Gohan that y'all, we all been waiting for. Me personally, I've been waiting for that for mad long, nigga. Mad long. That's probably 10 years ago. He's back. Finally. It's really early in the morning. I'm up before you and your mother. Check out. Keep looking back because I'm looking for the mailman, really. Okay? You got to watch your back because the ops. But this new formation, ooh, I said too much. Just watch it. Dragon Ball Z Superhero. OD, Gohan is back.